Alright, I think I'm finished with the tutorial, maybe? I'm teleporting to Lumbridge. We'll see what happens. The hell was that? Is it my phone or is that the game? Private chat. Friend chat. Chat. Clan chat. I have... I don't know. I really don't care for the chat. I wish I could make this thing go away. Well, that's new. The mentor, that wasn't there when I was playing it back in the day. Okay, well, where am I supposed to go? Let's see. I wish there was a way to expand on the map. But at least it lets you do that. There is a way to expand on the map. What am I talking about? All of a sudden it's night. Let's just go. Okay. Into the catacombs. Okay. Apparently they've, apparently they're arguing amongst themselves because they're trying to sacrifice somebody. That I don't remember any cutscenes, that's new. I would like to close the chat because it's annoying me. Close! Well, I mean, I like how you can you move stuff around if you want. That's cool. But, okay, I just want to attack the guy. What happened there? Can I go? Come on, what's going on here? Where is that? God, this is a lot of reading. Might as well just be a text game. Is that really the whole thing? What happened with the tomb collapsing there? Come on. Oh, come on. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off there. I completed something.